the Devils zone pretty well that whole power play. But gutsy effort. Devils getting in lanes, blocking shots, and doing whatever it took. Just couldn't get control of the puck.
And now here comes Jesper Bratt off a stretch pass. Bratt fakes, shoots, he scores! It was Dougie Hamilton who launched him with the outlet. And Jesper Bratt puts away his 19th goal of the year.
How often do we talk about getting momentum after a big penalty kill? Fake shot. Right here. Goes to Hamilton, look at the recognition. Wide open lane right through the middle of the ice to Bratt, the little fake slapper. Opens up UC Saros and puts it between the five hole right there. He gets a little piece of it. Devils take a 1-0 lead. Love the little fake there from Bratt.